The movie essentially is about a couple who move to a new city.
Excuse me, is your name Simon?
Yes, sir.
It is you. Hi. We went to school together.
This is my wife, Robin. This is, I didn't get your name.
Gordon Mosley.
Gordo.
Gordo?
They run into the guy that the husband terrorized, I guess, bullied, and changed the course of his life 25 years earlier.
Welcome home, smiley face Gordo.
How do you think he got our address?
That guy, me, I played this guy.
I believe that the bad things in life, they can be a gift.
And as the story progresses, the victim of this, you know, incident 25 years ago, through his attempts to befriend them, gets rejected by the couple.
He's delusional and thinks that we're friends. There's no easy way to say this. Don't visit us anymore.
And things get a little bit terrifying.
Simon is a guy that knows Gordo from high school.
They used to call him Gordo the Weirdo. The past is not done with you.
We, as the movie progresses, we figure out that the history is a little bit deeper with this guy.
What's this? That's a gift for you.
But we realize that he really wants to win, and that if he's not going to win, he's going to do some pretty bad things.
I'm playing a woman who has no idea who she is, and because she's put into threatening extreme circumstances, actually grows up.
Simon, after all these years, I was willing to let bygones be bygones.
What does that mean?
I do not know.
These two characters, although for the first half of the film, they look fine. You know, they seem happy.
It's not over. Look, I think he wants to hurt us for something that happened back then. And
you don't see what's wrong with this relationship until something hideous happens to them, and then it becomes very, very clear.
It's one of those great movies that it just asks a question that is really interesting to debate.
Simon says,
I have no idea who you really are.
Simon says, what did you do?